in the broadest sense, you might say it does for engineering and manufacturing what the Xerox machine or the word processor or both of those do for the office environment.
You selected 3D systems because of their history, the fact that they really are the inventor and the establisher of this technology.
I mean, things that we do now within a day to 2 days would take months to build by hand.